Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Python is a powerful programming language widely used for data analysis and visualization. When it comes to creating plots and charts, the Matplotlib library is a go-to choice for many developers. In this tutorial, we'll explore various types of plots using Matplotlib and provide code examples for each. Before we begin, make sure you have Matplotlib installed. You can install it using the following command. A line plot is a type of chart that displays data points connected by straight line segments. It is commonly used to visualize trends over a continuous interval. A scatter plot is used to display individual data points on a two-dimensional graph. It is useful for visualizing the relationship between two variables. A bar plot is used to represent categorical data with rectangular bars. Each bar's length corresponds to the value it represents. A histogram is used to represent the distribution of a data set. It divides the data into bins and displays the frequency of each bin. A pie chart is a circular statistical graphic that is divided into slices to illustrate numerical proportions. These examples cover some of the basic plot types you can create using Matplotlib in Python. As you become more familiar with Matplotlib, you can explore additional customization options and advanced plot types to enhance your data visualization capabilities. ChatGPT.